During a college game a couple years ago, we as fans bore witness to this godly fakeout by Pat Romaro on a great one-hop strike from Trey Leonard in center field. Romaro stood completely stoic at the plate until the last possible moment, then received Leonard's throw and tagged the runner all at the same time, completing one of the smoothest dekes you'll ever see on a baseball field, and maintaining Louisville's then 12-run lead.